Hey everybody, Lorry, one of the Lorry guys once again with a new video, and also the last video from us, as a whole for this year, since we know it's coming to a close soon. After making a variety of video game reviews, whether they were awesome, I think it is now an appropriate time to present a top 5 list of my own towards the core topic of what I discuss about, and that would be my top 5 games that deserve film adaptations. As we all know, there have been several film adaptations of video games throughout the years, with Prince of Persia being one of the very best, but there are still 5 games in particular that should have gotten their own a long time ago, or should get their own in the future, so let's start the countdown. Number 5, Army Men. Army Men was a video game series created by the 3GO company about plastic toy soldiers battling each other inside people's houses, primarily focusing on the Green Army Men from Toy Story, which is canon to the series, as the main characters. As for what would a movie based on them would be about, I would imagine the basic story to be similar to that of one of DreamWorks' best movies, Small Soldiers, and it would be primarily based in what is featured in the games Army Men, Sarge's Heroes, and Army Men, Sarge's Heroes 2. Speaking of one of them, I would like to show you a commercial of the first one that really makes me go lololololol, cause the Army Men commercials are so funny that the movie adaptations comedy should get on the same levels as them, so here we go. Oh look, it's Christmas. Yes, 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 it's the Army Men. Holy crap, here it comes.
Nutcracker.
So yeah, that's what I believe would make a good movie based on Army Men. Number 4, Hot Shots Golf. Hot Shots Golf is a video game series where you play golf. Besides that, who I would like to see as the main character of a movie adaptation of it would be the guy known as Mel, the super swagster of all golf players. The movie would be about him playing golf against the shitty go-go hyper grind characters, who would be stupid enough to think they could beat Mel in every tournament, and then it would end with Mel running Kenny over with a golf cart, as he rides off into the sunset. Oh yeah, it's also funny to think that Hot Shots Golf was the game that managed to receive a couple of sequels, but not go-go hyper grind. Number 3. Roblox. If Minecraft can get a movie, so can Roblox. Number 2, Goat Simulator. Goat Simulator is that super silly and cool game, where you play as a goat destroying stuff cause you're a goat. Oh, what most people do not know about the games is that the main character of all three of them is the MLG goat known as Trevor the Goat from Fetch the Vet, who some of you may remember was mentioned in Toad the Brake Van's gaming videos from earlier this year. Highly recommend checking those out, if you never saw them. Anyway, the Goat Simulator movie would be about Trevor ramming the shitty go-go hyper grind characters in their asses cause frit you. That game is overhyped and smackheads only care about it just because of that slutty blue cat who looks like a hooker instead of a skater. Oh yeah, then Trevor would claim one of their skateboards as his own, and then the movie would end with people ruining his skating skills on. Okay, before we move on to number 1, I would like to note some honorable mentions that also deserve film adaptations, being Lester the Unlikely, Lawn Mowing Simulator, It's Mr. Pants, and Class 40 Saves the Day. And now, for the moment you have all been craving for.
Ooh, yeah!
Number 1, Cluster Truck. Cluster Truck is a game where you have to keep jumping onto various trucks while dodging obstacles so you can get to the finish line. A film adaptation in this game would have a very emotional and intricate story, while also having very emotional and intricate visuals in a big budget. In fact, this game in particular just has so much potential for being turned into a movie that it would be the most worthy of getting a number of sequels. The first installment of the series would be called A New Trailer, the second installment of the series would be called The Big Red Strike Back, and the third installment of the series would be called Return of the Highway. And that's just only what would be deemed as the original trilogy. Oh yeah, the last one would also have Spump from Bob the Builder in it, because he's awesome. So that's what makes up every idea I have for film adaptations based on these monumental games. And good thing, in complete contrast, there will never 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 be a film adaptation based on Go-Go Hypergrind, cause it sucks. Anyways, I hope you all had a wonderful time listening to this top 5 list from start to finish. And, of course, Lorry 2, Lorry 3, and me, would all like to wish you all happy winter holidays. See you all again in 2023, alongside a possible return from Toad. Goodbye.
You could win a quarter of a million quid. Just pick up the phone. No, you flaming clot! Pick up the phone and dial this number. Answer one simple question correctly and you could win a quarter of a million quid.
So pick up a phone and you could pick up a packet with Telemillion.